Everyone needs compassion, a love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me. And everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a Savior, the hope of.
Psalm 8 says this. to my soul as mercy and grace unfold. I hunger and thirst. I hunger and thirst. With arms stretched wide, I know you'll hear my cry. Take to me now. imagine knows your word. Face down where mercy finds me first. Oh, if you saw perfection,
Thank you, Lord. blessings, we pray for peace, comfort for family, protection while we sleep.
We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering.
And all the while, you hear each spoken need. Yet love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know your name? What if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise?
We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear. We cry in anger when we can't feel you're near. We doubt your goodness, we doubt your love.
As if every promise from your word is not enough.
And all the while, you hear each desperate plea. Healing comes through tears. What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? When friends betray us,
friends betray us.
When darkness seems to win, we know the pain reminds.
A thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you need.
What if my greatest disappointments or the aching of this life is the revealing of the greatest thirst this world can satisfy? What if trials of this life, the storms, the hardest nights, are your mercies in disguise?
There's a grace when the heart is under fire, another way when the walls are closing in. When I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire sitting next to me. There was another in the waters holding back the seas. And should I ever need reminding, there is a cross that bears the burden where another died for me. There is another in the fire. There is another in the fire. all my dead left for dead beneath the waters. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. And should I fall in the space between what remains of me and this reckoning, either way I won't bow to the things of this world.
And I know I will never be alone. There is another in the fire standing next to me. There is another in the waters holding back the seas. And should I ever need reminding what power has set me free, there is a grave that holds nobody. Now that power
the precious blood of Jesus Christ. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah. was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah,
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 hallelujah.
Maybe there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who well truly are. And it's not a cry that you hear at night, it's not someone who's seen the light, it's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Is impossible. for you, nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible for you. You hold my world in your hands. Nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible for you. You hold my world in your hands, and nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible for you. You hold my world in your hands, and I believe you're my healer. I believe you are all I need. I believe you're my portion. I believe you're more than enough for me. Yeah. Jesus, you're all.
Screen. before me, Christ behind me, your loving kindness has never failed me. Christ before me, Christ behind me, remember love, remember mercy, Christ before me, Christ behind me, your loving kindness has never failed me, Christ before me, Christ behind me.
Yeah. And when I don't belong, oh, you say I am.
feet. You have every failure, God, and you'll have every victory. Every victory. Cause you say I am loved when I can't feel a thing. And you say I am strong when I think I am weak. And you say I am held when I am falling short. When I don't belong, oh, you say I am yours. And I believe, oh, I believe what you say of me. Oh, I believe, oh, I believe what you say of me, Jesus.
The love of our Father is so strong that it reaches through the darkness, it reaches through the chaos, and it finds us where we are. So this morning we sing about that great love of our Creator, the love that our Father has for us. Thank you, Lord.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing, oh. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me.
Come on, let's sing it out.
There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down.
pray you'll be alright. And watch us where we go. And help us to be wise in times when we don't know.
With your grace, give us faith.
this be your prayer. Let this be your prayer. When we lose our way, lose our way. Need to find a place. Guide us with your grace to a place where.
Yes, I surrender our life to you, God. We put our life on the altar. Come and fill us one more time. Shikiri arabahaya karaba shiri araba. Shikiri arabahaya karaba shiri araba.
Shuri ala la 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 His love. We just lift up our hands, lift up our hearts and worship Him. Worship Him today. Make it your prayer.
Lord, I give you my heart. I give you my soul. I live for you alone. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake.
Today we come before you on the very first day of the new week. Father, you say in your word, seek ye first the kingdom of God, and all these things shall be added unto us. Father, that's what we want to do today. We want to give you our heart. We want to give you our life. We want to give you our everything, so that, Father, we are ready to receive everything from you. And I pray that today, Lord, receive our worship, receive our adoration, and receive our devotion. Today, Jesus, there's nothing else that we'd rather do than to be here in the house of God, to worship you, to lay down at your feet, to be non-busy, to be unbusy, and come into the presence of God. Why don't we just begin to lift up our hands and pray in the Spirit right now. Let's just begin to draw near to Jesus. The Bible says, draw near to Him and He will draw nigh unto you. That's right. Oh Jesus, Father, we thank you. And Lord, we want to commit today's service unto your hand from the beginning all the way to the very end. We pray for your presence. We pray for the Holy Spirit to move like only you can. In Jesus' name we pray. And all the people of God say, all the people say, come on, let's give God a big hand, shall we? Hallelujah. Woo! Come on, Saturday service. You're on fire!